Hey guys, welcome back. He's still with me. He's with me until the end of this world, so.
Yep, and the lag is still there.
Yeah. Now it's time for the level that I've been dreading since the start of this LP. It's so fucking hard.
I can't wait.
Everyone wants to see my failure.
That's what makes Let's Plays fun.
Yeah. This level, obviously, hence the name, is full of clobbers. There are, like, four types of clobbers. Here's the regular clobbers, the green one. And here's the yellow one. The yellow clobbers, when the yellow clobbers bump you, it'll take your bananas.
Oh, that sucks.
Wait until you see the black one. The black clobber takes your life.
Greedy bastards.
It takes away one life.
That's ridiculous.
Here's the new gimmick of this level with the barrels. Oh, that time's right.
Oh, jeez. Get in the barrel or on the platform. That's fine too.
Banana clobbers. Banana clobbers. I'm not letting that one out. So I throw it at it. That clobber is a black clobber. I ain't letting that live. I don't want him to steal my lives.
I wouldn't.
There. Yeah, steals one life. Wait until the red one. There's a red one that is in a TNT. It'll blow you up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's a TNT clobber.
These guys really just don't like anybody.
Yeah, it blows you up when he bumps you.
How did you clear that? That was so close.
I have great timing. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Oh, black one! Here's the TSC one. Alright. I don't know if there's anything up there.
This is why I don't trust these pistons.
Oh, there's nothing up there. Alright, here's the hard part. I get to control the barrels. I have to move back and forth, which sucks. Oh! That's okay.
Get in!
What the? Where's the barrel?
Uh-oh.
Where's the barrel?
I think you're bound.
I'm stuck here. I have no choice but to die.
Yeah, I think you're kind of
screwed. Yeah, I don't have a choice but just die. See, that's why I hate this level.
Of course, there's a friggin' platform like 2 minutes away from you.
Wait until later.
Not minutes, but you know.
It gets harder. Oh! Oh, wow. That was lucky.
Did you actually get him?
Yeah, I got him. I got him from behind. That was lucky.
Oh.
Again. Oh, what? Oh. Not again.
Not that way.
The barrel did not appear again. So I really got to keep that barrel on my sights. I cannot let it disappear off the screen.
Oh jeez.
Oh. No, no, get back here.
Little late.
No. Well, I'm at the emulator that spins automatically on its own. But if you if there's a different emulator besides this one, you can control those barrels.
Oh, really?
Yeah. See, that's why I hate doing this level on this emulator. Because I don't know how to use the other one. It's probably the only emulator that I know how to use. Until I learn how to use the other one. There you go. There, okay, there you go.
There you go.
Oh, no, it's okay. Yes! But wait, it gets harder.
Success!
Okay. One barrel. Ooh. Oh, black cover. Oh, it takes. Oh, it's okay. I'm fine. It takes.
Did you get it back?
Yeah, you can get it back. As long as you grab it quickly, you'll get your life back. But if you take too long, if you take too long, it'll disappear. All right. Here's the. Oh no! Run! Quick! Did it too late.
It's too close.
Five minutes is to use. No, I have 5 more minutes left before I finish this level. I just want to get this level done. That's my only goal. If I get this level done, I should be fine to the rest of this LP.
Really? It's that much of a nuisance?
Yeah. Well, the level gets harder, but it doesn't have these kind of barrels in the later levels.
Ah. Damn, you're close.
Oh my god.
Hang on, someone's calling me on the phone, Stoof.
Okay. Mousy went off to answer his phone, so he'll be back in a few. In the meantime, I'll do the remaining of this level until he gets back. So. Oh my god.
And again, I shouldn't have even gotten up because it was a freaking telemarketer.
Oh, damn it. God, I am like this close of using safe states right now. You know what? I'll do this level one more time, and if I die again, I'll use safe states because I'm really bad at this level. Alright. For that guy, I'll have to use buttons.
Whoa.
Okay.
Now.
No, wrong way.
And
I'm dead.
Oh, did it do it again?
Yeah, I was about to do it. Oh, there it is. Well, I did make a promise. That if I die again, I'll use save state. So, once I get to that point, I'll save state. Okay, 8 minutes left. Ooh, that was close.
Oh, jump.
Okay, save state here. Ooh, that was close. Oh, okay, run. No.
Go.
The game's only weakness, save states. No.
And even then.
No.
Whoops.
There we go. Okay, it's okay. Run. I need a barrel right here. Stay here. I didn't do that part again.
I definitely wouldn't.
I just took out the black clobber without him coming out. Let's see. I'll save here.
Nice.
Actually, I'm getting a little low on time, so next time I'll continue to do this level, hopefully complete it without me dying again. But with save states, I'll probably complete it. So this is Venom3421, and with me again is Mouseywithpower.
And because of the lag, I'm probably going to time out.
Okay. So, later.